to our second performance of Aladdin. We are privileged to have the Montessori school with us today. You all know about the signs, right? Let's hear it. And of course, we have our own fifth grade with us today, right? And we have our sixth grade. Welcome to you as well. So much. We also have one of our high school classes has dropped in as special visitors to watch. Thank you for being here this morning. I'm not going to go on with a long list of thank yous. What you're about to see, in my opinion, is amazing. It took a small army to make it happen. We have 99.0 children involved this year. They're doing everything. From running the tech board to moving scenery, that they've really been remarkable and have made my job really easy. I wouldn't dare do this without thanking Ms. Weaver, Ms. Hopkins, okay? The custodial staffs at both schools have been incredible. Dr. Hamill and his staff have been most gracious in allowing us to bring the production over here. And we're really privileged to get to perform on this stage. And a quick word for those of you that won't be here tonight. I got to recognize my man in the sound booth, Justin McCabe. You are an awesome man. He is the technological brains behind this production and training three of our very own, and it is appreciated more than I can possibly tell you. Please sit back and enjoy the show. Thank you so much for being here.
So right here, man. for the privilege of winning her hand. Would you like to meet them?
Right behind us.
Wasn't she?
Probably not.
Sorry, they're after me. They're after you. Come on.
Please. port through the villainous plan of Jafar.
Welcome to the royal palace.
Thank you.
princess.
Oh, must have sounded so stupid. Then again, what does it matter? I'm never gonna see her again. Me, the street rat? Besides, she deserves a prince. Or at least someone better than me. Oh, why did I ever have to meet her? Boy, I'm glad I met her. Look at all this junk. I bet no one's been in here for years. Hey, I think something's written on this thing. Let's see here.
Kill anybody. Two, I can't bring anybody back, he said.
And three, I can't make anybody
fall in love with anybody.
Why not?
So forget the girl already.
Some more powerful genie. Can't bring people back from the dead. Can't do this. Can't do that.
Can you believe this guy?
Probably can't even get us out of this cave.
Excuse me? Did you have my lamp? Did I not offer you the standard three wish package? And all of a sudden you're telling me what I can and cannot do? Step over here. Can't do this, can't do that, can't get us out of here.
Totally awesome.
Have a seat. And scoot over. Alright, in case of emergencies, the exits are here, 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 and somewhere back there, so keep your hands and arms inside the carpet at all times, because we are out of here!
Thank you. Ali Ababa, at your service.
Ali Ababa? Don't they come from somewhere near Abu Dhabi?
Abu Dhabi Ababa.
Distant cousins, your majesty, I have journeyed from ahead to seek your daughter's far. I have journeyed from afar to seek your daughter's hand in marriage.
Of course you have, and we're delighted. Aren't we, Jafar?
Extend.
My royal vizier, and Iyago.
Greetings, royal vizier, and Iyago.
And this is my daughter, the Princess Jasmine. I'm afraid Prince Abubu. Whatever, I am afraid there are a few questions that I must. What questions? He's young, he's rich, and he certainly knows how to travel. Young man, I'm quite certain my daughter will like you.
And I'm certain that I will like her.
I think we found our son-in-law.
I can't believe this. All of you standing down, studying
my future. I am not prized to be won.
Princess, wait.
Don't despair, young man. In fact, come and join me for tea while we wait for Jasmine to cool down a little. And bring that amazing carpet with you.
Something funny
about
that guy.
Agreed. Keep your eyes on this, Prince Ollie. Hey, boss, you the boy found Princess Jasmine? The boy from the marketplace?
Yes,
the boy from the marketplace?
Yes, yes. What about him?
His son escaped.
How exactly does a boy escape from a dungeon?
Well, yes, boss. He wasn't exactly in the dungeon.
I'm waiting.
The dungeons were full, so I thought that it would be best to put him in your cave.
The cave of all your treasures?
He's in my cave of all my treasures?
Treasures? No, boss, that cave is filled with old junk.
Idiot! Those are precious items I've been stealing.
I mean, collecting
throughout my long career in public service. That filthy urchins that have stolen a fortune. So why are you still standing here? Go find that boy, and this time bring him to me.
Right away, boss, right away.
That fool, there's no telling where the street rat is by now. He could be anywhere, passing himself off as a sheep or a Maharaja.
Or a prince.
Prince Ali, of course.
Thank you, Iyago. That was brilliant. Ah, shucks, boss, just doing my job.
The insolence, the gall, right in our nose is taunting us. But we'll have the last laugh.
Or maybe not.
Why not?
The guy with the earring.
Who is musical sidekick, a thoroughly ridiculous person.
Powerful.
In what way? Powerful.
Said no one. He's behind that carpet trick.
Because you suspect he's what exactly? A sorcerer.
Better than that.
A wizard.
Better than that.
What is this? Three questions?
Nope. Three wishes.
A genie.
Bingo.
Really. A genie, of course.
Of course. How obvious.
All right, we'll simply have to forget about arresting Prince Ali. We'll just have to keep our eyes on him and his powerful friend. Because where there's a genie,
there's a lamp.
And I shall have it. And once I do, I won't have to bow to anyone ever again.
Walked out. What did I do wrong?
You lied.
Oh, right.
Say, kid, why don't you get another shot? This time,
maybe I'll be sultan instead of a prince. Maybe I'll be... What's higher than a sultan?
It's not what I meant, Al.
Yeah, well, I'm your master, and you have to do whatever I say.
Yeah, this sure is a great gig. What a kid.
But if Jasmine doesn't want me as a prince, what am I supposed to do?
Well, you could always try being yourself.
But...
Just trust me, will ya? Be yourself.
That's the last thing I would be. I wish...
I'm waiting.
Okay, I need some advice. If you had three wishes, what would you wish for?
I'd only need one if I only want one thing.
What's that?
To be free!
You are free.
Yeah, free. Don't be ordered around by whoever happens to be holding the lamp. As long as I wear these, I'm definitely not with you.
Oh, well, cheer up. Maybe I'll fix that for you as soon as I just get the princess to notice you.
Yeah, right, Pinocchio.
If I could just get some alone time with her. Prince Ali has a new plan.
Aladdin, wherefore art thou, Aladdin?
Princess Jasmine?
Aladdin?
Yeah, no, it's me, Prince Ali. Prince Ali of Waccamaw.
You have no right to come up here.
Please, Princess, just give me a chance.
Please, before I call the guard.
No, wait, don't do that.
Do I know you?
No, no, that is not possible.
You remind me of someone I met in the marketplace.
The marketplace? That is also impossible. I have servants go to the marketplace for me. In fact, I have servants go to the marketplace for my servants. Oops. Princess Jasmine, you are very, you're most extremely, beautiful.
I'm rich too, you know. Fine prize for any prince to marry.
You mean any prince whom the princess chooses?
And what if the princess doesn't want to choose?
But you have to, right? Isn't that the law?
Oh, you're just like all the others. Go fly a carpet.
I'm sorry. I am. I understand how you feel.
Really? And how do I feel?
Trapped. When what you want most is to be free, to make your own choices in your own time. Thank you for seeing me, Princess. Good night.
No, please. Stay. You really do remind me of someone.
What happened to him?
He was arrested. The one thing he had was his freedom, and he lost that, thanks to me.
Maybe he'll come back one day and surprise you.
Believe me, no one escapes from Jafar, and even if he did, it would be death if he ever showed his face around here.
Death? I haven't really thought about that. Would you like to go for a ride and see the world a bit? Be away from the palace? You know, just to be free.
Where are we going?
Where would you like?
Anywhere. Everywhere.
Funny. That's exactly what I had in mind.
Sure. So should I tell my father there's going to be a wedding tomorrow after all?
It's up to you.
Then I will. Thank you. Are you sure about this?
Very sure.
So am I. Good night, my handsome prince.
Yes! Good evening, Straight Rat. Oh boy. Now, don't let him get away. Take care of him once and for all. Get rid of that carpet.
You heard what he said. Get to it.
I wish these guys would stop.
Man, that was fast. Thanks, Genie. It was nothing, kid. But we better snap out. We better go before they snap out of it.
You fool! You fool!
Annoying scroll boss.
time allotted for such selection, the Sultan's highest ranking official, that would be me, becomes her husband and the next Sultan.
Oh!
Exactly.
So we have your permission?
Well, am I a sultan or am I sultan?
From this day forth, the Princess Vagabuck shall marry whomever she chooses, whenever she chooses.
Yeah!
I choose you, Aladdin.
Call me Al.
Al.
Well, looky here. Now we're all